today's a big day because we're formally opening Kiewit Hall for the first day of classes for the spring 2024 semester. So this is a project that's been 5 years in the making, and it's entirely privately funded, arguably the best engineering education building in the country, and we're just really excited for all of our students.
I think there's been a lot of anticipation within the whole College of Engineering about this building, and just being able to come in on the first day of school and see like the whole community here and everyone's so excited has been really awesome to see.
New and improved, pretty exciting.
And it's really nice to get some sunlight into our classes. Mm-hmm.
This is a super unique building that's just like made for engineers to learn, and I'm just super excited to see how that helps us grow and learn and become better engineers.
Everyone's waiting to see how we adapt to like the change and then how just like the style of the class goes, so I'm excited for that.
I think it definitely grows everyone's confidence, like seeing that our college like has so much like faith and like they want to put so much into this like entire College of Engineering, which is really awesome.